for who you are, O Jehovah God. We thank you, Father God. We adore you, Jehovah God. We thank you, my Father, my Redeemer. We adore you. We lift you up, O Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my Redeemer. Words is like unto thee, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my God. We worship your presence. We worship your might. We worship you, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my Redeemer. We thank you, Father God, for being so gracious unto us this evening, Jehovah God, this morning, actually. We capture this day, this night, Jehovah God, in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father. We render it right now into the hands of the living God, Almighty, my Father, my Redeemer. We adore you, Jehovah God. We adore you, mighty Savior. We adore you, King of Kings. We adore you, mighty Redeemer, who was is like unto thee, Jehovah. We bless your holy name, Jehovah God, Almighty, my Father, my Redeemer. There is no other God like you. There is no other King like you, Jehovah. You're the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, Jehovah, my Father, my God. We honor your presence. We honor your might. We honor you, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, knowing that from the beginning till the end that you are good, you are precious, and you are mighty, O Jehovah. My Father, my God, there is none like you, Jehovah, my Father, my God. Thank you for being so gracious unto us. Thank you for being so mighty unto us, O Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my Redeemer. Remove anything that is of carnality within us, O Jehovah God. My Father, my God, anything that we have done that my Jehovah God may be unpleasing unto your sight. My Father, we ask of your forgiveness in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my Redeemer. Thank you for being so good unto us. Thank you for being so gracious unto us, my Father, my Redeemer. We worship your presence. We worship your might, O Jehovah God. We know that you're faithful. We know that you're mighty. We know that you're awesome, O Jehovah. Receive all the glory. Receive all the honor. Receive all the adoration. Mighty Savior, mighty Redeemer, hakuna Mungu kama wewe, hakuna upendo kama wako. Naijulikane kuwa wewe ni Mungu mfalme mwema, Jehovah. We thank you and we give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. We give you all that adoration, Jehovah. My Father, my God, we honor you, Jehovah. We honor your presence, O Jehovah God. We honor your might, O Jehovah God, this midnight, O Jehovah. We take authority and dominion over the air, over the sea, Jehovah God, over everything, Jehovah, my Father, my God, and we submit everything, Jehovah God, into the blood of Jesus and the fire of the Holy Ghost, that nothing, Jehovah God, can hinder us, O my Father, my Redeemer. No occultic movement, Jehovah God, no workers or iniquities, Jehovah God, no even Satanism, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer, will be able to prevail because this environment, Jehovah God, in a funga anga katika jina Yesu. We take authority and dominion and we overthrow any other kingdom of darkness in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah. Every strategies of the enemy, Jehovah God, we overwhelm them right now with the blood of Jesus and the fire of the Holy Ghost. We thank you and we give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. We give you all the adoration, Jehovah, my Father, my God. We lift you up, O Jehovah God Almighty. We lift your name higher and higher and higher. We know that you're building us, Jehovah God, into places, Gateway City, that only you can. We know that you're destroying, Jehovah God, every force of the enemy. We know that you're faithful, Gateway City, Edi Mutura Mboyo. We know that you're good, Almighty Father, Mighty Redeemer. Jehovah, thank you for being so good to us. Thank you for being so gracious unto us. Thank you, Mighty Savior, Mighty Redeemer. We know that you're precious, O God. We know that you're faithful, my Father. We know that you're good, Almighty Gateway City, Edi Mutura Mboyo, Jehovah God, Almighty, my Father. O Jehovah, my Father, my God, Gaitwada, wewe ni Mungu mwaminifu, wewe ni Mungu mwenye haki, wewe ni Mungu mwenye huruma, wewe ni Mungu mwenye rehema. O Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my God, we adore you, Jehovah God. We adore you, mighty Savior. We adore you, my Redeemer. We know that you're precious, O God Almighty, my Father, my Redeemer. Thank you for being so gracious unto us. Thank you, mighty Savior, mighty Redeemer. Thank you for being awesome, Jehovah. You are awesome in my heart. You are awesome in my soul. You are awesome, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my God. Thank you, O Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, because Gaiwe said, Mutura Mo Jehovah, you're touching every single one of us. You're healing us, O Jehovah, of every pain of the past, of every deep heart, Jehovah, of every disappointment, of every anger, Jehovah, of every bitterness, my Father. Would you heal us, my Father? Would you remove, Jehovah God, that which is inside of us, my Father, that is not of you? My Father, would you remove it? Remove it from deep inside of us. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my Redeemer. We adore you, Jehovah God, and we lift you up. We know that you're precious, O God. You are precious in our sight. You are precious in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, my God. From the beginning till the end, you're so good. You're so mighty, Jehovah. You're so precious, O God. We thank you and we give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. We adore you, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my God. Thank you, precious Savior, O God. Thank you, mighty Redeemer, Jehovah. Nina kuambararia mudha makimwega. Nenda agotea mudha makimwega. ndakwa bararia muthamaki mwagana ndagutia muthamaki mwaga you Jehovah God. We take full authority and dominion, Jehovah God Almighty, of our environment, my Father. We take full dominion and authority, Jehovah God, of our environment, Jehovah, of our marriages, Jehovah, of our glory, Jehovah God, of our talents, my Father, over everything that pertains to us, oh Jehovah God, my Father, my God. And we commit into the able hands of the Holy Ghost right now, in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, the Holy Spirit of the living God. We adore you and we love you. And we lift you up. We know that you are our Savior. We know that you are the power. You are the God that we are left with here on earth. My Father, my God, anything that is within me that is refusing Jehovah God to worship, my Father, my God, I commit it right now into the fire of the Holy Ghost and the blood of Jesus, Jehovah. My Father, my God, we submit everything, Jehovah God, under the authority of the name of Jesus Christ, Jehovah God. My Father, would you touch my tongue, O Jehovah? Touch the words that are coming out of my mouth, O Jehovah, my Father. Would you bless them, Jehovah God? Would you turn them into flames of fire, dissecting, Jehovah God, every power of the enemy, dissecting every forces of the enemy, Jehovah, that my Father will not make error with my own tongue, that Jehovah God, I will not mix my own words, but Jehovah God, you will use me mightily, oh Jehovah God, forgive me of every deep heart, forgive me of everything, Jehovah God, anything that is of the enemy, Jehovah, forgive me, my Father, my demand, remove it, Jehovah God, disconnect me, Jehovah God, completely in the mighty name of Jesus, Father, tunakuabaradia na nituakutia mudamaki, muturamo, Jehovah God, anything, Jehovah God, that I have done, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer, that Jehovah God will render, Jehovah God, my prayers, never to make it to the throne of heaven. Jehovah God, I repent of every single one of them, Jehovah. We repent, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer. Corporate redemption, Jehovah. Corporate mother, Jehovah, my Father. The repentance in the mighty name of Jesus. Would you forgive us all? Would you wash us again, Jehovah? Would you wash us again? Wash us again, my Father. Wash us again, my Lord. Wash us again, Jehovah. Wewe ni Mungu mwaminifu, Mungu mwenye haki, Mungu mwenye huruma, Mungu mwenye rehema, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my God. Yes, Lord, you are faithful. Yes, Lord, you are mighty. Yes, Lord, you are good. Yes, Lord, you are faithful. Oh, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father. Thank you for being so gracious unto me. Thank you for being so precious unto me. Thank you, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, for the mandate that you have given every single one of us. Thank you for the opportunity, Jehovah, to come and worship with your saints, oh, my Father. My God, I worship you, Jehovah God Almighty. Thank you, my Father, my God. May you equip us fully, Jehovah God. May you equip us with your anointing. May you equip us, oh Jehovah God. It is because of your grace, Jehovah, that we are not consumed, Jehovah God. May the anointing of the living God take authority over my tongue, over my soul, over my spirit right now, Jehovah God, and dissect every power of the enemy, Jehovah. Remove anything that is not of God, Jehovah, my Father. My God, we open portals of prayer right now in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer. We open every resisting door in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah. We deploy angels of the living God as an act of our own free will. We engage, Jehovah God, angels in the heavenly host right now, in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father. Jehovah God, every spirit, Jehovah God, that is fighting our spiritual nature, my Father, my God, causing, Jehovah God, our flesh to, Father God, to arouse even bigger, Jehovah God, than our own spirit. My Father, my God, we subdue. We subdue fleshly desires. We subdue, Jehovah God. We subdue them, Jehovah God. We command, Jehovah God, the spirit of the living God, my Father. My God, to soar high up. May you soar high up, that the things of the Spirit, Jehovah, will prevail in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer. Remove every carnality. Remove every power, Jehovah God, of carnality, Jehovah God, Almighty, my Redeemer. Remove it from within us, oh, my Father, my Redeemer. Itoshe katika jina Yesu. My Father, my God, remove it, remove it, remove it. Remove it katika jina Yesu, Jehovah God, Almighty, my Father. My God, you are able to remove. You are able to itoa katika jina Yesu, Jehovah. Itoshe katika jina Yesu, Jehovah. My Father, my God, you are able. You are able to remove it, Jehovah. Remove every form of carnality. Remove, Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer. Every selfishness, my Father. My God, we consume it to the fire of the Holy Ghost and we throw it into the Torah. More than it, Jehovah, God Almighty. Every part of greediness, my Father, my God, in our lives. Jehovah, God Almighty, my Redeemer. We command it right now, Jehovah, to be consumed and be thrown into the Torah. Katika jina Yesu, Jehovah, God Almighty, my Father. We adore you, Jehovah, God, and we lift you up, my Father, my God. Spirit of the living living God, I bless your holy name and I worship you right now, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer, Spirit of the living God, right now. Anything that is not of you, will subdue it, subdue it, subdue it, subdue it. Submerge us unto the blood of Jesus right now. Katika jina Yesu, and forgive us, forgive us, forgive us, forgive us. Katika jina Yesu, mthamaki mwega Jehovah. Thank you, my Father, my God, because only you can forgive us. Only you can wash us clean, O Jehovah, because we have sinned against you and again, Father, we have disobeyed you. We have gone against your will, O Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer. We are asking for total, Jehovah God, deliverance in the mighty name of Jesus. Would you deliver us, O my Father? Would you deliver our souls? Would you deliver our spirit? Would you deliver us, my Father, my God? Every single one of us, my Father, my God, we know we are so guilty, Jehovah, my Redeemer, and we come into the courtroom of heaven, Jehovah. We are the accusers of every brethren, Jehovah, my Father, Satan himself is accusing us, Jehovah, God Almighty, my Redeemer. And yes, we are so guilty, Jehovah, my Father, my God. We are asking you, Jehovah God, to forgive us, oh my Father. Forgive us, oh Jehovah God Almighty, for everything that we have done. Forgive us, oh Jehovah. Would you forgive our souls? Forgive our spirit, oh Jehovah. Forgive us one more time, oh Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer. Forgive our souls, oh, and our spirit, Jehovah God. Remove every blemish, Jehovah God. Remove every pain, oh Jehovah. Remove anything that we have done, Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer, Jehovah God Almighty. Yes, every accusation that the enemy is making into the control room of heaven, Jehovah. It is so true, Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer, but we plead the blood of Jesus, Jehovah. We are asking for forgiveness, Jehovah. We repent, we repent of every accusation. Yes, because we are so guilty, Jehovah. But the blood of Jesus wash us clean. The blood of Jesus wash us clean. Disconnect every power of the enemy. Disconnect every connection of the enemy with us, oh Jehovah God Almighty. Disconnect us from the realms of the spirit and in the physical realm. Disconnect us, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father. My God, Gaywada, Jehovah. To now, Baba Yaitu. Oka, disconnect, Jehovah. May you disconnect, my Father. May you disconnect, Jehovah, any form of antennas, tentacles of the enemy, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer, that are flowing in our lives. Right now, Jehovah God, consume them with the fire. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, my God, you are faithful, you are mighty, you are good. Precious Savior, precious Redeemer, Jehovah God, my Father, my God, Gaiwa Israeli, Motura Mone Dagweta Mudamaki, Nedakwa Baradia Mudamaki Muga, Nedagotea, Jehovah God, we know that you're precious, Jehovah, we know that you're good, Almighty, we know that you're good, Almighty. My Father, my God, from the beginning till the end, you're awesome, Jehovah God. You're awesome in my heart. You're awesome in my soul. You're awesome, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my God. Oh, Jehovah, neda kwa baradia mudamaki. Neda kutea, Jehovah God. Neda kutea mudamaki. Wewe ni Mungu mwema. Wewe ni Mungu mwaminifu, Mungu mwenye huruma, Mungu mwenye rehema. Najulikane kuwa wewe ni Mungu. Najulikane kuwa unaweza. Najulikane kuwa unastahili. Unastahili kuabudiwa. Unastahili kuheshimiwa. Unastahili kuinuliwa. Unastahili Baba yangu. Jehovah God, from the beginning till the end, unastahili. We thank you and we give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. We adore you, Jehovah God, and we adore you, mighty Savior. We adore you, mighty Redeemer, Jehovah. Thank you for being so gracious unto me. Thank you for being so good unto me. Thank you, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father. We know that you're precious, oh God. We know that you're faithful, my Father. We know that you're good, Almighty God. Would you intercede through my mouth, oh Jehovah God? Spirit of the living God, take over my mouth. Take over the words that are coming out of my mouth. That Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer, that you would intercede, Jehovah God, through my mouth, O Jehovah, my Redeemer. I give you my mouth, Jehovah God, as a mouthpiece of you, Jehovah. My Father, my God, more than Jehovah God Almighty, that whatever we are praying about, Jehovah, it is not because of my head, but it is the Spirit of the living God interceding for us right now. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, take over, Jehovah God Almighty. Take over, my Father, my Redeemer. Take over, King of Kings, Jehovah. My Father, my God, open doors that no man can shut, my Father, and shut doors, Jehovah, that no man can open, Jehovah. My Father, my God, you're protecting us, my Father, against every wolves, Madani, against every Jehovah God, people who are dressed in lambs and sheep's clothing, but they are wolves, Jehovah God. My Father, would you give us discernment? Would you open our spiritual eyes that we are able to discern, that we are able to see in the realms of the spirit? Katika jina Yesu, my Father, we thank you, we give you all the glory, we give you all the honor. We adore you, Jehovah God, and we adore you, mighty Savior, and we We adore you, mighty Redeemer. We know that you're precious, O God Almighty. We know that you're faithful, my Father. We know that you're good, Almighty. We know that you're awesome, Jehovah. You're awesome in my heart. You're awesome in my soul. You're awesome in my spirit. None compares to you. None compares to your power. None compares to your might. None compares to you, Jehovah, my Father, my God. We thank you, Jehovah, God Almighty, my Father. Yes, Lord, you're faithful. Yes, Lord, you're mighty. Yes, Lord, you're good, Almighty, my Father, my Redeemer. Yes, unaweza baba yangu. Unaweza yote mfalme mwema. Unaweza yote mfalme mwema. Unaweza yote Jehovah God. Yes, you're faithful, Jehovah. Yes, you're mighty, my Father. Hakuna Mungu kama wewe. Hakuna upendo kama wako. Naijulikane kuwa ni Mungu. Naijulikane kuwa unaweza. Yes, Lord Jehovah, my Father, my God. We thank you, my Father, my God. You are orchestrating, Jehovah, our lives, Jehovah. You're orchestrating, Jehovah. My Father, help us to align with everything that you're doing. Help us to be mindful, Jehovah. We shall seek you, Jehovah God. Every move that we make, Jehovah, we want to seek you more and more. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, my God, we will seek you more and more. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, help us, O King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Tunakuitaji mfamu mwema, tunakuabudu Jehovah. Wewe ni Mungu mwaminifu, wewe ni Mungu mwenye haki, wewe ni Mungu mwenye huruma, wewe ni Mungu mwenye neema, na ijulikane kuwa ni Mungu. My Father, we shall seek you more and more, Jehovah God Almighty. And the more we know you, Jehovah, the more we will want to know you, Jehovah, my Father, my God. We bless your holy name and we worship you, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father. We destroy everything, Jehovah God, that will hinder, Jehovah God, my Father, my God, our prayer lives, Jehovah God Almighty. My Father, my God, we destroy it right now in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah. In the spirit of discouragement, Jehovah God, we swallow it right now in the blood of Jesus, Jehovah God, and we throw it into the Torah's Katika Jina Yesu. Every spirit of failure, Jehovah God, my Father, we rise against it right now, Jehovah God Almighty. We wage war against it right now. My Father, my God, we are no failures, Jehovah. My Father, my God, you have given us the ability and the power to move forward, O Jehovah. My Father, my God, we know that King of Kings and Lord of Lords, Jehovah, my Father, that you're so precious unto us, that Jehovah God, every failures, oh my Father, we are there defeated, katika jina Yesu, Jehovah. We shall not fail in anything, because you're leading us into the path of righteousness, Jehovah. You're leading us into the ways, Jehovah God, that you would like us to go, oh my Father, mighty man, and your ways are victorious, Jehovah. Your ways are victorious and they are for sure. My Father, would you give us endurance, oh my Father? Would you give us perseverance, Jehovah? Would you give us spiritual muscle, oh Jehovah, that we are not going to give up in the middle, but we are going to continue the journey, oh Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer, no matter what we find in the journey. But Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, help us to keep your eyes focused on you alone, Jehovah God. It doesn't matter what is going on, but Jehovah God, help us, my Father, to focus on you alone, focus on your power alone, focus on your name alone, focus on you alone, no matter what is going on, Jehovah, my Father, my God. We bless you, we worship you, we adore you, Jehovah. We lift you up, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my God. We know that, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer, you're cutting up every tentacles of the enemy. You're cutting up every tentacles, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer, that are feeding into us and they are not right. My Father, would you eliminate every single one of them? Doga tutige mudha makimwega, Jehovah. Wipe them out in the mighty name of Jesus. Remove them, Jehovah God Almighty. Only you can remove them, Jehovah. Only you can remove them, my Savior. Only you can destroy them, Jehovah. Would you destroy them, Jehovah? Would you destroy every tentacles of the enemy, Jehovah? Every form of the enemy, Jehovah? My Father, my God, characters, behaviors of the enemy, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer, would you break them up, break them up, break them up, break them up, break them up off of us, katika jina Yesu? My Father, we want to see you more. We want to know you more. We want to adore you more. We want to lift you up more. More and more, Gaiwe Sari Motura, more, Jehovah, my Father, my God. I know that you're precious, oh God, and I know that you're doing it. Take it, take it. Yes, Lord, you are faithful. Yes, Lord, you are mighty. Yes, Lord, you are good. Would you lift up your name, Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer, Jehovah God, in every situation and in every power, Jehovah, even the ones that are so difficult for us to navigate. My Father, my God, would you help us, oh God? Would you help us navigate, Jehovah God, through, in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah? We may never know what to do. We may never know how to say it. We may never know, Jehovah God, Almighty, my Redeemer, what's going on. But Jehovah God, we are asking you for the Spirit, Jehovah God, to lead us, my Father, mighty Ma. Help us navigate through all. Help us navigate through all this, my Father, my God, the changes in our lives. Oh, my Father, my Redeemer, help us, King of Kings. Even when Jehovah, my Father, following you has become unpopular, my Father, help us, oh King of Kings, Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer, that we shall not envy Israel, the people who are workers of iniquity, the people who seem to be progressing, Jehovah, God Almighty, my Redeemer, against the righteousness. Oh, my Father, my Redeemer, because we know that, Jehovah, you're uplifting us, my Father, that our days are coming, Jehovah, where we shall triumph over everything. We triumph over every power. We triumph over every spirit that is exalting itself above the knowledge of God. And we product it right now. We move it, Jehovah God Almighty, and to nullify, Jehovah. We nullify their work. We nullify their work. We nullify their work. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, my God, we know that, Jehovah God, their demise, Jehovah, it is around the corner. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, it is only a matter of time. We shall see the destruction of the wickedness. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer, Jehovah God, every evil things, my Father, my God, we refute them right now. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, anything that is not of God, we are not going to walk in the counsel of the ungodly, neither sit in the seats of the scorners, oh Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer, anything, Jehovah God, that we may have done, whether we have walked in the counsel of the ungodly, whether we have sat in the seats of scorners, whether Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer, we have walked, Gaiwada, Jehovah, my Father, my God, Gaiwai Sira Edi, Moturamo, Jehovah, would you help us? Would you forgive us, O God Almighty? Would you cleanse us again, Jehovah? Lead us into your ways, Jehovah. Lead us into your ways, my Father. My God, we need your directions more and more and more and more. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, may the spirit of obedience, my God, come upon us no matter what. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, we know that you're on the throne. We know that you're mighty, my Father. We know that you are our Redeemer. We know that you're precious. No matter what is going on, in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, my God, we know that you're so good, Gaiwada, Jehovah. Wewe ni Mungu mwenye haki, Mungu mwenye huruma, Mungu mwenye rehema, Mungu mwenye neema. Najulikane kuwa wewe ni Mungu, najulikane kuwa unaweza, unaweza yote mfalme mwema, unaweza yote, Jehovah. We thank you and we give you all the glory, we give you all the honor. We adore you, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my God, my Father, Gaiwesia, ilimotura mwoyo, tumwagia mafuta zako, Jehovah, mafuta overtaking spirit, in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, the grace to overtake, the grace to overwhelm, the grace to overthrow, and the grace, Jehovah God, to rebuild, in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah. Anything, Jehovah God, my Savior, my Redeemer, that we have destroyed, oh Jehovah God, with our own hands, oh Jehovah, my Father, my God, would you help us, would you forgive us and help us rebuild it, in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah. Anything that the enemy has destroyed upon our lives, Jehovah, my Father, my God, may the spirit of rebuild in Jehovah, my Father, my God, come upon us right now. Restitution, katika jina Yesu, we pray for restitution right now, in the name of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, my God, Gaiwada, Mungu mwenye haki, Mungu mwenye huruma, Mungu mwenye rehema, Jehovah, we bless your holy name, Jehovah, we adore you, Gaiwai Sira Edi, Motura muonani kama wewe, wewe ni Mungu mwaminifu, wewe ni Mungu mwenye haki, wewe ni Mungu mwenye huruma, naijulikane kuwa ni Mungu, wewe unastahili, Jehovah, unastahili kuinuliwa, unastahili kuheshimiwa, unastahili kuinuliwa. Wewe ni Mungu mwaminifu, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my God. We bless your holy name and we worship you. We adore you, Jehovah God. We adore you, mighty Savior. We adore you, mighty Redeemer. We thank you, Father God. We thank you, Jehovah. We thank you, our Savior. We thank you, our Redeemer. We thank you, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my Redeemer, Jehovah God Almighty. There are so many of us, my Father, my Redeemer, whom we do not even know what to do, Jehovah. Mighty Savior, mighty Redeemer, unless you show us, my God. Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer. But if you show us, oh, my Father, my Redeemer, we are so sure, Jehovah God, my Father, that we are going to follow your lead, oh, Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer. Give us a spirit of obedience, Jehovah, my Father, that when you say launch in the south, we will launch in the south. When you say relocate, Jehovah God, we will relocate. When you say, Jehovah God, sit and wait on you, Jehovah God, we will sit and wait on you. My Father, my God, Jehovah God Almighty, whatsoever counsel that you give us, oh God, we shall be able to be faithful in it. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, would you help us, because we want to be a blessed man, Jehovah. My Father, my God, we bless your holy name. We worship you, Jehovah God Almighty. Your word is so clear, Jehovah. My Father, my God, you have so many clear rules My God, about your blessings, oh God. And we are praying for those blessings right now. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my Redeemer. We pray for your blessings right now, Jehovah, to become tangible unto you, us, my Father, in everything that we do. We are praying for the Spirit of the Living God, my Father, my God, to begin to operate in the name of Jesus, Jehovah. We bless your holy name, Jehovah God. We are praying for your word, oh Jehovah God, that is so tangible. That blessed is the one that walks, you know, Jehovah God, in the steps of the ungodly. Jehovah God, we are praying right now that we are not going to walk, Jehovah, in the steps of the ungodly, Jehovah. My Father, we are praying for your Spirit of the Living God right now, katika jina la Yesu. My Father, we are praying right now, Jehovah, that we are going to be led by you. We are going to be led by you. We are going to be led by you no matter what is going on, Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer. I know so many times, my Father, my God, we do not know, Jehovah God. We are praying right now, Jehovah, that we will listen to your voice, Gaiwe said, Moturamu, Jehovah. No matter who is leading us, my Father, we are going to listen to your own voice. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, my God, Gaiwe Sida Edi. Blessed is the man, Jehovah God, who walks not in the counsel of the ungodly. My Father, my God, we are praying right now that we are going to be walking, Jehovah God, in the counsel of the godly, Jehovah. My Father, my God, would you help us? Would you help us to walk, Gaiwe Sida Edi, in the counsel of the godly, Jehovah? My Father, my God, and eliminate, Jehovah, any ungodly thoughts, any ungodly advices, Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer, that we shall not listen to the counsel of the ungodly, Jehovah. Mother, Jehovah God, we are so quick, Jehovah God, to eliminate them right now. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, would you help us to identify, Jehovah, when we are getting ungodly counsel? My Father, my God, would you help us? Because sometimes, Gaiwe Sarimoturamoyo, we may never know how that looks like. My Father, but if you help us, oh God, we are able to know, Jehovah God, how to eliminate the counsel of the ungodly. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, we thank you and we give you all the glory, Jehovah. Not standeth in the path of sinners, oh Jehovah. My Father, help us not to stand in the path of sinners, oh God Almighty, my Redeemer. Jehovah God Almighty, my Lord. And where, Jehovah God, we have stood in the stand, where we have stood in sin, among sinners, Jehovah God. My Father, my God, Gaiwe Sarimoturamuyo, Ate Mwadhani, Jehovah God, Adwariye here. Mwadhani, Jehovah God, we are so quick, Mother Jehovah God, to eliminate ourselves. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, would you help us, O King of Kings? Would you help us, O God Almighty? Would you help us, O my Father, to be able to recognize it, to be able to remove ourselves? In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, we know that sometimes, we try not to feel, to cause feathers. We try not to, you know, to start fights, O Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer. But if you help us, O God Almighty, my Father, we are able, Jehovah God, to remain, Jehovah God, faithful. Unto you, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my Redeemer. Would you help us, O God Almighty, my Father, my Redeemer? O Jehovah God Almighty, we are asking you that we are not going to be able to join and sit around and stand around, Jehovah God, with sinners, O God, we said, that Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, we shall remain faithful unto you. We shall remain righteous unto you. That bad company corrupts character. O Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer, would you help us, O my Father, my Redeemer, that we are not going to stand with sinners, but Jehovah God Almighty, we shall remember that you have chosen us, my Father, my God, at such a time as this, Jehovah. You have sanctified every single one of us. You have cleansed us from deep inside, my Father, my God. We shall maintain our cleanliness in you, Jehovah. We shall maintain our focus on you, Jehovah. My Father, help us, because we want to be blessed according to Psalms 1. We want to be blessed, Jehovah God. We want to be blessed of you, Jehovah. We do not want to, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer, walk, Jehovah God, around here. My Father, my God, Gaiwe Sarimoturamoyo, thinking that, Jehovah God, we are together with you. But Jehovah God, you departed a long time ago. My Father, would you search inside of our hearts and know our thoughts, my Father, my Redeemer? Renew our covenant with you, Jehovah. Renew our love with you, Jehovah God. Renew our connection with you. Renew our relationship with you, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer. My Father, and help us, oh my Father, that we are not going to follow the counsel of the ungodly, Jehovah. We are not going to follow the advice of the wicked, oh Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, because there are so many wicked people, Jehovah God, even in the churches, Jehovah. My Father, my God, would you give us a spirit of discernment, my Father, that everything that we are being advised, oh Jehovah, my Father, we shall be able to be quick enough, Jehovah, to be able to look at Jehovah God through the eyes of your Bible, oh Jehovah, through the eyes of your word, oh God. May the spirit of discernment come upon us, my Father, my Redeemer. Mandima, that we shall reject any Jehovah God, evil guy we said Moturambo. We shall reject any counsel from the wicked, O Jehovah. My Father, my God, we ask you, Gaywe said Moturambo, that we are not going to stand around with sinners, Jehovah, and neither join more than Gaywe said Moturambo within with the mockers, O guy. Moturambo, help us, my Father, Mandima, neither to find ourselves, Jehovah God, where people are sitting around, Jehovah God, gossiping and slandering, Jehovah, and throwing mockery, Jehovah God. My Father, my God, Gaywe Sira Edi, Moturambo, Jehovah, we are asking you, Jehovah God Almighty, that we are forever, Gaywe Sira Edi, cautious of where we are sitting at, cautious of who we are sitting with, that Jehovah God, they shall not mock at you, they shall not be mocking, Gaywe Sira Edi. You, Father God, you do not like mockery, O Jehovah, and we want to be blessed, Jehovah. Would you help us, my Father, my Dima, never to sit in the seats, Jehovah God, of the mockery, Jehovah God, that we are able, Gaywe Sira Moturambo, to be, Jehovah God, move on, my Father, my God, and leave the mockery spirits, in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah. Help us to identify them, Jehovah, even when they, Jehovah God, do it discreetly, Jehovah God, or subtly, that we are able to identify them, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father. We thank you and we give you all the glory and we thank you because, Father God, our delight is in the law and the law of the Lord, Jehovah God. We will meditate on it day and night. My Father, we are asking you, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer, would you help us to meditate on your word? Would you help us meditate on your scriptures, Jehovah God? No matter how difficult sometimes, Jehovah God, it is, Jehovah God, to comprehend what you're speaking with, Jehovah, or how you're speaking, Gaywada, in your words, O Jehovah, my Father, but you will give us the knowledge and the wisdom, Jehovah, my Father, my God, on how to comprehend, Gaywe Sarimuturamo, your word, my Father, my God. May the Spirit of the Living God come upon us right now, that the power, Jehovah God, of reading the word and understanding it, Jehovah, my Father, that the revelation spirit, Jehovah, will fall on us, Gaywe Sarimuturamo. Would you give us the grace of revelation, Jehovah, my Father, that when we read your word, my Father, my God, and meditate on it day and night, that Jehovah God, we shall be careful, my Father, my God, to do as they will, my Father, my God, but even more so, my God, we want to get revelations and mysteries, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer. Would you help us to understand your word? Would you help us to understand the Bible, Jehovah, that whenever we read it, Jehovah God, we shall be able to hear your voice, we shall be able to hear you, oh Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer. Because you are the word, O Jehovah, my Father, my God, Gaywe Sira Edi. We bless your holy name, Jehovah, because when you read the scriptures, Jehovah, we meet you face to face. And when we meet you face to face, our lives are never the same. Our lives are transformed. Our lives will be blessed. Our lives, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer, will be transformed. Katika jina Yesu, that when people see us, Jehovah, they will see you, Jehovah. My Father, remove every blemish. Remove anything that is not of you. Remove every envy within us. Remove every bitterness, my Father. Remove every anger, Jehovah. Remove every outburst of anger. Remove every schemes of the enemy. Remove, Jehovah God, every lies. Remove, Jehovah God Almighty, and forgive us, oh my Father, my Dima. Remove, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my God, Jehovah, every spirit, Jehovah God Almighty, of mockery, Jehovah God, of sinners, oh my Father, of the ungodly, Jehovah, my Father, my God, Gaywada, Adehode, that we have done, whatever that is wrong, Jehovah, my Father, help us, oh God, to seek ye first the kingdom of God, Jehovah, that our delight, Jehovah, it is in the law of the Lord, and the law of the Lord, Jehovah, we will meditate day and night. My Father, my God, we bless you. We worship you, Jehovah God, because after that, my Father, after we have done all that you have commanded us to do, my Father, Jehovah God, your blessings, Gaywe said, will flow like milk and honey in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah. My Father, my God, Gaywada, we thank you because you shall plant us more than Jehovah God by the waters, oh my Father, kure tutakawa I dry up in the mighty name of Jesus. We shall be fruitful at all times because, Jehovah, my Father, we have obeyed your word, we have obeyed your scriptures, we have obeyed your power, we have obeyed, Jehovah God, your law and regulations. My Father, my God, Gaywada, we pray that King of Kings, we shall be able, Gaywada, to maintain, Jehovah God, my Father, my God, Gaywe Sarimuturamu, Jehovah, my Father, your commandments, Gaywe Sarimuturamu, your regulations, Jehovah God Almighty, we shall uphold them, Gaywada, Katika Jina Yesu, my Father, my God, Gaywada, we are never going to dishonor you, but we are going to honor you, Jehovah God, at all times, my Father, my Dima, and exalt you, my Father, at all times, my God, my Savior, my Redeemer. We know that you're good, we know that you're mighty, we know that you're faithful, my Father, my God, Gaywe Sarimuturamu. I know so many times, Jehovah, we want to reap the fruit, Gaywe Sarimuturamu, and never have to follow any rules and regulations, but Jehovah God, this morning, my Father, we thank you for the rules, we thank you for the regulations, Jehovah, my Father, my Dima. We shall be faithful, my Father, my Dima, never to walk in the counsel of the ungodly, neither to sit, Jehovah God, in the seats of sinners, neither, Jehovah God, to walk, Jehovah, or stand with the seats of sinners. My Father, my God, all the scornful, Jehovah. My Father, my God, all mockery, O God. My Father, my God, you're faithful. My God, you're faithful, you're faithful, you're faithful. We shall also meditate, Jehovah, on your words day and night, Jehovah. Our delight, Moturamo, is to read your word. But how can we be delighted, Jehovah, about a word that we read, Gaywada, and never understand it, O Jehovah? My Father, my God, unless you help us to have the spirit of understanding, the spirit of discernment, the spirit, Jehovah God, of mysteries, and the wisdom, Jehovah God, and the revelation that we get when we study the scriptures. My Father, my God, we are praying for that spirit to come upon us right now, that Jehovah God, we will delight in your word, Jehovah God, that when we read your word, we will get fulfillment, we will get your counsel, we will get your direction, we will get our answers, because you are faithful, you are mighty, your goodness, we thank you for your goodness, we thank you for your might, we thank you, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my Redeemer, thank you, Jehovah God, my Father, they are like the trees transferred for Father God, we bear fruit all the time, Jehovah God Almighty, thank you, because the leaves, Jehovah God, will never wither, Jehovah God, that we do, Jehovah God, my Father, my God, everything that we do, will prosper, more than Jehovah God, every area of our lives, that we are not prospering, Jehovah, my Redeemer, Jehovah God, we are praying right now, Jehovah, my Father, my God, be it something that we have done, my Father, my God, we are praying, King of Kings, more than Jehovah God, that we shall prosper in everything that we do, Jehovah, nothing, not even the least of it all, the leaves, Jehovah God, my Father, will grow so much, Jehovah, my Father, my God, we shall prosper in every areas of our lives, in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, anywhere that we are not thriving, my Father, my God, we commit it right now into the blood of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, my God, have we sat in the seat of scorners, have we stood in the standing, Jehovah God, of sinners, have we, Jehovah God, walked in the counsel of the ungodly, my Father, my God, have we not meditated on your word day or night, whatsoever that we have not done, my Father, would you help us, O King of Kings, help us to improve ourselves, help us to reform ourselves, help us, because we want to prosper in everything that we do, Jehovah, in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, my God, you are so faithful, you are so mighty, you are so precious, none compares to you, Jehovah, we thank you, my Father, my God, but not for the wicked, Jehovah, my Father, my God, we thank you, because you will deal with them mercilessly, Jehovah, my Father, my God, thank you, my Father, my God, the Lord watches over the path of the godly, but the path of the wicked, Jehovah God, it leads to destruction, we thank you, Jehovah God, because you are always watching over us, my Father, my God. And we bless your holy name. We worship you, Jehovah God, my Father, my God. Yes, Lord, we thank you, my Father, because every wicked person, Jehovah, my Father, my God, wicked people, Jehovah God, that has caused us so much pain. My Father, my God, we pray that, Jehovah God, that your word will become true in the mighty name of Jesus. My Father, you have promised that, Jehovah God, they shall go as wind, like wind with as wind, Jehovah God, my Father, my Redeemer. Jehovah God, we bless you, Jehovah God, because your word will remain true to us, oh Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, because you're doing it for us, oh my Father. They were said, Moturamo, Jehovah. We are praying right now, King of Kings and Lord of Lords, that Jehovah God, whatsoever that they are doing, they were said, Moturamo. We thank you because of their wickedness, Jehovah, my Father, my God. We know that you're faithful. We know that you're mighty. We know that you're doing it for us, oh God Almighty. You're bringing, Jehovah God, your glory unto us. You're bringing your faith unto us, Jehovah. My Father, my God, we thank you, because we know that, Jehovah God, you're scattering them, Jehovah God, as the wind scatters, oh Jehovah. My Father, my God, so the wicked people, Jehovah God, and their wickedness, Jehovah, my Father, they will scatter, Jehovah God, the same way. And we bless your holy name, Jehovah, because more than in the matotura, Ramaita, my God, Jehovah, my Jehovah God, we commit every single one of them, Jehovah, into the able hands, oh Jehovah, my Father, my God, with their wickedness, oh my Father, my Redeemer, that Jehovah God Almighty, just like your word is saying, my Father, my God, we know that Jehovah God Almighty, that you're fighting our battles, you're fighting our pain, you're fighting our bitterness, you're fighting, Jehovah God, my Father, my God, remove every power, Jehovah God, that is not of you. Remove every spirit that is not of you. My Father, my God, we want to know you more. We want to seek you more, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father. Let your encouragement come upon us right now, Jehovah. Anyone that is discouraged, Jehovah. Anyone that has not seen your power. My Father, we are praying for your spirit, Jehovah. My Father, my God, we are praying for your power, Jehovah God Almighty, to begin to operate in our lives. Begin to operate right now. Katika jina Yesu, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my Redeemer. We bless your holy name. We worship you, Jehovah. We adore you, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my Redeemer. There is no other God like you. There is no other King like you, Jehovah. My Father, my God, tunakuabudu, tunalinua jina lako. Tunakuheshimu, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my Redeemer. Anything that we have done, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father. Yes, Lord, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father. Remove every bitterness, Jehovah, my Father, from the pain of what the wicked people have done. My Father, my God, gave us every mutura mwoyo. We ask you, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, that you will give us the spirit of love. We will give us the spirit of forgiveness, that no matter what is going on, Jehovah, no matter the betrayal, Jehovah, no matter the pain, O God, Israel, no matter, Jehovah God, the ostracization, no matter the rejection, Jehovah, no matter the abandonment, my Father, anything, Jehovah God, that they have done, my Father, my God, we are committing them unto your hands. We are committing them, Jehovah God, unto your able hands, my Father. You're able to do exceedingly abundantly above all we could ever think or fathom, Jehovah. My Father, my God, we bless you. We worship you, Jehovah God. We will delight in the law of the Lord. We will delight in your words, Jehovah. We will delight in your power, Jehovah. We will delight in everything that you do. My Father, my God, let the Spirit of God come upon us. Let the Spirit of love come upon us. Let the Spirit of forgiveness come upon us. That every grudge, Jehovah God, we are removing it right now, Jehovah, and we are laying it on your altar. Every offense, we are laying it onto your altar. Would you give us the right mind? Would you give us wisdom and power? Would you give us the knowledge of my Father, my God, we bless you, we worship you, we adore you, Jehovah. We thank you, my Father, my God, Gaiwe Sari Muturamuyo. Thank you, my Father, my God, Gaiwada. Thank you, Gaiwe Sira Edi Muturamuyo. We adore you, Jehovah God Almighty. We commit marriages unto the able hands, that Jehovah God, they shall prosper in every way, in every shape, and manner, and form. My Father, my God, we are praying right now that Jehovah God, the Spirit of the Living God, will flow in the mighty name of Jesus. May you flow in marriages, Jehovah. My Father, those who are struggling, Jehovah, in their marriages, Jehovah, we are sending angels of deliverance, my Father, my Redeemer. We know that you're faithful, we know that you're mighty. We engage, Jehovah God, the heavenly host, my Father, as an act of our own free will. Jehovah God, we command the heavenly host right now to enter into those marriages that are fighting, oh Jehovah God, marriages on the rock, Jehovah, marriages that are on life support, my Father, my Redeemer, Jehovah. We are calling on your power right now, my Father. We are using Joe's marriage as a point of contact, my Father. Would you fight, Jehovah God Almighty, fight every strong man, Jehovah, that is fighting that marriage, Jehovah. Would you fight the strong man, Jehovah? Bind them, bind them, bind them. Bind the strong man, heavenly host. We deploy you right now into Joe's marriage right now as a point of contact among every other marriage, Jehovah God, that is struggling. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, we deploy angels of the living God. We destroy every power of the enemy, every strong man, two pointers of Torah, Katika Jina Yesu, Jehovah, every demonic authority, Jehovah, that is operating in that marriage, be it ancestral spirit, be it every power, Jehovah, be it power of the name, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer, anything that is not of God, territory, your demons, Jehovah, my Father, my God, familiar spirit, Jehovah, that have destroyed that marriage, we come against them right now. In the mighty name of Jesus, we subdue every spirit of anger, every spirit, Jehovah God, that is not of God. We subdue it and we throw it into the Torah, Jehovah. My Father, my God, we know that you're continuing to bless them, you're continuing to fix them, you're continuing, Jehovah God, to fix that marriage, oh Jehovah God. We subdue Joe, Jehovah, into the blood of Jesus. We subdue the wife into the blood of Jesus. We subdue their children into the blood of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, my God. Nothing shall separate them right now. Katika Jina Yesu, Jehovah. We turn the heart of Joe into the wife, Jehovah. We turn the wife of the woman into the heart of Joe. Katika Jina Yesu, and everything else, Jehovah God Almighty, that is entering in the middle, Jehovah. My Father, my God, netweta mwaki waromu deru, Jehovah. My Father, my God, there shall be no guy with any muturamu spirit that separate them right now. We put a demarcation right now. Katika Jina Yesu, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father. Thank you, and we give you all the glory, we give you all the honor. We adore you, Jehovah God, and we lift you up, my Father, my God. We know that you're precious, O God. We know that you're faithful, God, no matter what. No matter what is going on, Jehovah, my Father. We know that you're precious, O God Almighty, my Father. Take over every power of the enemy. Take over, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer. Every marriage represented here, Jehovah, we commit it unto the blood of Jesus, Jehovah. That God, we said, Jehovah, we will destroy every force of the enemy. We will destroy every power of the enemy. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, my God, that marriage, Jehovah God, that is not working, my Father, my God, receive the blood, receive the work of God right now, Jehovah, my Father, my Dima. We pray for broken homes and reconciliation right now in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah. Toge kai wa jo marriage yake mother nini roga metwega no tuga kwa baradia mudamaki no tuga gutea Jehovah God, my Father, my Redeemer, Jehovah, badlisha roho ya Joe, badlisha roho yake, badlisha roho yake, badlisha roho yake. More than Jehovah God, in this corporate anointing, we are sending Jehovah God, angels of the living God, right now to touch his heart. Gaiwaisira edimotura mo Jehovah, my Father, my God, gaiwaisira edi touch his heart, touch his heart. We subdue every power, we subdue every forces, we subdue and we nullify Jehovah God, Almighty, my Redeemer. In your word, the Jehovah God that is working against them, in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, every spirit of alcoholism, Jehovah, we command it right now to be arrested and thrown into the tower, katika jina Yesu. We destroy every power, Jehovah, every voices of the enemy, every Jehovah God suicidal spirit, Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer. We subdue it right now and we throw it into the tower, katika jina Yesu. Every depression spirit, Jehovah, my Father, every anxiety spirit, every form of addictions, we subdue them right now in the blood of Jesus and the fire of the Holy Ghost, Jehovah. My Father, we are still remembering Michael and we praise you, Jehovah God, for delivering him from heroin. My Father, my God, he shall not relapse because you are God and you are mighty, Jehovah. My Father, we are sending your angels right now. Katika jina Yesu, Jehovah. We know that you're faithful. We know that you're mighty. We know that you're precious, oh God. My Father, my God, do something new, Jehovah. Do something powerful, Jehovah. Do something awesome, oh Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer. Remove every power of the enemy. Remove every forces of the enemy. Remove, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer. Katika jina Yesu. We bless your holy name, Jehovah. We adore you, my Father. We adore you, my Redeemer. We adore you, precious Savior, my Father, my God. We thank you for Amberlynn. As my Father, my Redeemer, expose whatever that is going on, Jehovah. Expose it, Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer. That Pastor Gary, Jehovah, will be able to identify what is going on, oh Jehovah. My Father, my God, we are sending angels right now, Jehovah God, to Pastor Gary and Sabrina, that Jehovah God, they shall see your power. They shall see your faithfulness, my Father. They shall see you, Gaiwesadimoturamboyo. Would you open and bring clarity in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah. We remove every darkness, my Father. We remove every groping in the dark. We remove, Jehovah God Almighty. May we receive clarity no matter what is going on. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, my God, we bless you. We worship you. We adore you, Jehovah God, and we lift you up. We know that you're precious. We know that you're mighty. We know that you're good. Nani kama wewe Mungu wangu. Nani kama wewe Jehovah. Nani kama wewe mfalme wa ajabu wa Israeli. Nani kama wewe Jehovah God Almighty, my Father. We adore you, Jehovah God, and we lift you up. We know that you're precious no matter what. We know that you're faithful no matter what. We know that you're good, Almighty God. Nani kama wewe Jehovah. We adore you, Gaiwe Sira Edi. We adore you, Mighty Redeemer. We adore you, King of Kings. We adore you, my Savior, my God. Who else is like unto thee? We bless you, Jehovah God. We bless you, Mighty Savior. We bless you, our Redeemer. We bless you, King of Kings. We know that you're precious. We know that you're mighty. We know that you're good. Nani kama wewe Jehovah, my Father, my God, we give you all the glory, we give you all the honor, we adore you, Jehovah God. We love you, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my God. We love your presence, oh God Almighty, my Father, my God. We adore you, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father. We thank you, King of Kings, Jehovah, my Father, my God. Gave Israeli upon every other Jehovah God, more than he gave Israeli alcoholism, Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer. We commit, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, Edward, in the blood of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, that you will deliver him, Jehovah God, up from every alcoholism, katika jina Yesu, my Father, my God. We deliver, Jehovah. We deliver, God, we send him to Ramo Christmas. We pray, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer. We send angels of deliverance, my Father, upon more than a Christmas, Jehovah, upon more than a Weedy, upon every Psalm, Jehovah, upon Hosea, Jehovah God, upon Jacob, Jehovah God Almighty, upon Joga, we send him to Ramo Elizabeth, O Jehovah, and Alice, O Jehovah God. We deploy heavenly hosts right now, Jehovah God, into their territories right now. Would you subdue every demonic authority, subdue every power, subdue katika jina Yesu, Jehovah God, nullify their power, nullify their existence in the mighty name of Jesus. Tupa into the tours, katika jina Yesu, my Father, my God. We know that you're precious. We know that you're good. We know that you're awesome, O Jehovah God, from the beginning till the end. Tunakuamini, tunaabudu jina lako, Jehovah, my Father, my God. We adore you, Jehovah God. We love you. We love you, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer. We adore you, Jehovah God Almighty. Yes, Lord, you're faithful. Yes, Lord, you're mighty. Yes, Lord, you're good. Nothing compares to you, Jehovah. Nothing compares to your might. Nothing compares to your fire, O Jehovah God. We have seen your power. We have seen your glory. We have seen your strength, O Jehovah God Almighty, my Father. Every single one of them, Jehovah God Almighty, we commit their hearts and their souls and their mind into the able hands, O Jehovah. You know their destiny, my Father, my Redeemer. You had a good purpose on them, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer. We are praying for their purpose, Jehovah, and their destiny, to begin to happen right now, katika jina Yesu, Jehovah. Anything that has tampered them, Jehovah, my Father, my God, we are deploying angels of the living God, Jehovah, my Father, my God, to deploy, to be able to discern, to be able to retrieve back, Jehovah God, retrieve back their stars, retrieve back their glory, retrieve back their names, retrieve back, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer, whatsoever, Jehovah God Almighty, that what they were exchanged, my Father, retrieve it back in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, my God. We are praying for the Spirit of the living God to retrieve back, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my God, katika jina Yesu, Jehovah. We thank you and we give you all the glory, we give you all the honor, my Father, my God. Every demonic veil right now, Jehovah God, consume it in the blood of Jesus and the fire of the Holy Ghost. We are praying, Jehovah God, that every demonic covering, Jehovah, my Father, will be consumed in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah. Be removed right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Any ancestral covering, Jehovah, my Father, family, Jehovah God, ancestral covering right now, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer. Oh, Jehovah God, remove it in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, my God. In your culture covering, Jehovah, my Father, operating in our society, operating, Jehovah God, in our environment, operating in our governments, my Father, my God, in this nation, my Father, my God, remove it, Jehovah God, consume it to the blood of Jesus and remove it, katika jina Yesu, Jehovah. Let the power of the Holy Ghost penetrate our White House, Jehovah, penetrate our legislatures, so penetrate our politicians, penetrate, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer, our society, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer. Would you penetrate, Gawe Sarimutura Moyo, our government, Gawe Sarimutura Moyo, remove, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer, that which is not of you, Gaywada, remove, King of Kings and Lord of Lords, my Father, my God, Gaywada, yes, Lord, you are faithful, Gaywada, yes, Lord, you are mighty, Gawe Sarimutura Moyo, who else is like unto thee, Jehovah, my Father, my God, Gawe Sarimutura Moyo, Waganure, or the mother, ni Jehovah God, Ureko, Mother Makimwega, Jehovah, when you are one, Mother Makimwega, we are asking you, Jehovah God, to have mercy on our souls, have mercy on our children, have mercy on us, my Father. Would you have mercy, Jehovah? Would you have mercy, my Father? Would you have mercy, Gawe Sarimutura Moyo, Jehovah, my Father, my God, Gawe Israel, in your anger, remember mercy, in your anger, remember mercy, O Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer. Dogatoni Naneria Mudamaki Mwega, O Jehovah God Almighty, my Father. We are praying, Jehovah God, for reformation. We are praying, Jehovah God, for exposure. We are praying, Jehovah God Almighty, would you expose the hidden things, O Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer. Jehovah God, you say those things that are done in secret, Jehovah. My Father, my God, this is eternal Wadanigawesari on the rooftop. My Father, my God, would you expose in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, my God. We bless you, we worship you, we adore you, Jehovah. We know that you're faithful, we know that you're mighty, we know that you're precious, O Gawe Sarimutura Moyo. Nothing is like unto thee, Jehovah. We adore you, Gawe Sarimutura Moyo. We adore you, mighty Savior, we adore you, mighty Redeemer. Hakuna Mungu kama wewe, hakuna upendo kama wako. Najulikane kuwa wewe ni Mungu, my Father, my Redeemer. We are praying, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, Jehovah, for those who are struggling with sickness and diseases. We know that, Jehovah God, by your stripes, Jehovah God, they are healed. My Father, my God, every part of their body, they are healed. In the mighty name of Jesus, we remember, Jehovah God, tell them more than in a gene. More than Gawe Sarimutura Moyo, we will continue praying for them. That, Jehovah God, that cancer will leave their bodies in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah. My Father, my God, we bless your holy name and we worship you. Thank you for Lillian, Jehovah God, for healing her, Jehovah. My Father, my God, no affliction will return to her twice. My Father, my God, we bless you and we worship you, Jehovah. My Father, my God, we come against every spirit, Jehovah God, of cancer. My Father, Jehovah God, Shianashiaku, Mother Ninetua Mikoma, right now, Jehovah, we suck it up, Katika Jina Yesu, in the blood of Jesus, and we throw it into Totoras. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, my Dima, every principalities and powers and rulers of darkness, Jehovah, operating, Jehovah God, with cancer, O God Almighty. My Father, my God, we deploy angels of the living God and heavenly host right now to put chains in them, Jehovah God, and throw them into Totoras, and humiliate them, and humiliate, and humiliate, and humiliate, and humiliate, Katika Jina Yesu, Jehovah. We thank you, and we give you all the glory, we give you all the honor. We thank you because Ghost, COVID-19, Jehovah God, is consumed by the blood of Jesus and the fire of the Holy Ghost, Jehovah. My Father, my God, no more setbacks, Jehovah. No more failures, Jehovah God, no more rejections. We subdue every brother, Jehovah God, demonic veil that is covering our blessings, Jehovah God, that is covering our faces. We subdue them right now into the blood of Jesus and the fire of the Holy Ghost. Then nothing shall fight us, Jehovah God. Your blessings will be upon us, Jehovah. No matter what is going on, Jehovah, my Father, we shall see your blessings, Jehovah. We shall see your power, my Father. We shall see your grace, O God. And we bless your holy name, and we worship you, Jehovah. And we bless your holy name, and we worship you, Jehovah. We know that your precious gave us Mo, Jehovah, my Father, my Dima. Would you break every forces of the enemy? Would you break every power of the enemy, Jehovah, my Father, my Dima? We commit our souls unto you, our spirit unto you, Jehovah, my Father, my Dima. Jehovah God, every veiled gave us Mo, every demonic garment gave us that the enemy has covered us, Jehovah, my Father. We consume it right now in the blood of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father. We remove it right now spiritually, katika jina Yesu. Anything that is covering our beauty, Jehovah God, our glory, Jehovah God, our stars, oh my Father, our purpose, my Father, my Redeemer, Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer, we commit, Jehovah, my Father, my God, into the blood of Jesus and the fire of the Holy Ghost, consume it, consume it, consume it, remove every demonic veil upon us, my Father, my God, Jehovah God, that your glory, Jehovah God, will be manifesting, Jehovah God, my Father, my God, let our faces, more than Jehovah God, be filled with the anointing of the Holy Ghost, be filled with the power of the Holy Ghost, be filled with the face of the Holy Ghost right now, in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, my Dima, we break every power of the enemy, Jehovah. We break every demonic authority over us. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, we commit our faces unto you. We commit our faces unto you. We commit our mouths unto you. We commit our mind unto you, Jehovah. My Father, my God, do that thing that only you can. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, my Dima, we commit our mouths unto you, Jehovah God Almighty. We dedicate it unto you, Jehovah, my Father. Anything, Jehovah God, that I have done, Jehovah, my Father, would you cleanse our mouths? Help us to tame our tongue, O Jehovah, my Father. Now, God, we said, we shall not burn, God, we said, we shall not light up, Jehovah, God Almighty, my Father, my Redeemer, fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, we bless you and we worship you, Jehovah. We adore you, King of Kings and Lord of Lords. We bless you, Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer. We adore you, Jehovah, God Almighty. We know that you're faithful. We know that you're mighty. We know that you're precious, O God, we said, Moturamo, nani kama wewe, nani kama wewe mungu wangu, Jehovah, nani kama wewe baba yangu, God, wewe ni mungu mwaminifu, wewe ni Mungu mwenye haki, wewe ni Mungu mwenye haki, wewe ni Mungu mwenye huruma. We bless your holy name and we worship you, Jehovah. We adore you, God, we say, Edi Motura Moyo. We know that you're faithful, God, we say, Edi. We know that you're precious, O God Almighty. Yes, Lord, you're faithful. Yes, Lord, you're mighty. Yes, Lord, you're good. Yes, Lord, you're good, Almighty. My Father, my Redeemer, thank you, Mother Makimwega. Thank you, Nikunyeda Makiria. Thank you, Jehovah. Thank you, my Father, my God, God, we say, Edi Motura Moyo. I love you, Jehovah God. I love you, King of Kings. I love you, my Father. I love you, Jehovah God Almighty. My Father, my God, we bless your holy name and we worship you. We adore you, Jehovah God Almighty. We know that you're precious, Jehovah. We know that you're mighty, God. We know that you're good, Almighty, my Father, my God. We bless your holy name, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father. Thank you, Father God. Hallelujah. Asante Yesu. Asante Mungu wangu. Thank you, Jehovah, my Father. My God, my Redeemer. Would you eliminate every pain of the past? Would you eliminate every fires of the enemy, Jehovah? Would you eliminate everything, God, Jehovah? Anything that is not of you, Jehovah, my Father. We commit this night unto your able hands. That Jehovah God, whatsoever that is going on in this night, my Father, we subdue it unto the blood of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, my God. Every spirit, Jehovah God Almighty, that is within us, my Father, that is not subjected to the fire of the Holy Ghost right now. Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, we subdue it right now into the blood of Jesus and the fire of the Holy Ghost, Jehovah. My Father, my God, that the Spirit of the living God connect with us right now. Katika jina Yesu, Jehovah, take more of us, my Father, and give us more of you. Take more of us in your name, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer. My Father, we want you to locate us in your mercy. Locate us in your mercy, Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer. We want to be connected to you, Jehovah. We want to look like you, Jehovah God, talk like you and move like you, Jehovah. We want to be epistles read of men, Jehovah. My Father, my God, the mirror, Jehovah God, that reflects of you, Jehovah. That reflects your character, that reflects, Jehovah God, your love. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, my God, we know that every time, every minute, every hour, every second, Jehovah. My Father, my God, we are committing everything, Jehovah God, into the able hands. My God, give us Jerusalem, Moturamu, every power, Jehovah God, every spirit, Jehovah, that is fighting me, Jehovah God, that is fighting my name, that is fighting, Jehovah God, our names, oh my Father, my Redeemer, that is fighting everyone, Jehovah God, that is here with us, with me, Jehovah God, my Father, my God, Jerusalem, Moturamu, we deploy angels of the living God, my Father, my God, to bind every strong man, bind every strong man, bind every strong man, and to paint his authors, Katika Jina Yesu, my Father, my God, we deploy the strong man right now, Jehovah God, almighty, my Redeemer, more than Jehovah God, all the way to the Totoras, Katika Jina Yesu, Jehovah, my Father, heavenly host, would you come, Katika Jina Yesu, and touch every single one of us and heal us and commit, Jehovah God, remove any blemish, remove every pain, remove anything that is not of God, remove, Katika Jina Yesu, would you enter my background right now, would you enter our backgrounds right now and do a new check, Katika Jina Yesu, explore anything that is not of God and remove it and bind it and throw it into Totoras, any spirit that is not of God, bind it up and throw it into Totoras, any ancestral spirit, bind it up and throw it into Totoras, every power of the enemy of rejection, bind it up and throw it into Totoras, every power, Jehovah God, of the betrayal, bind it up and throw it into the Torah. Katika Jina Yesu, Katika Jina Yesu, Katika Jina Yesu, Katika Jina Yesu, Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer. Anything that is within our backgrounds, Jehovah, my Father, that is fighting our destiny, that is fighting our finances, that is fighting our marriages, that is fighting our children, that is fighting everything that pertains to us, oh Jehovah God Almighty. My Father, my God, we release the fire of the Holy Ghost right now. We release the heavenly host right now to bind it up, bind it up, bind it up, bind it up. Every spirit of rod and Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer. My Father, my God, in our finances, in our families, oh Jehovah, my Father, my God, give us any mutura money, 23 other Kamea, Jesus, Jehovah, the 23 Moki, Waromu, the Jehovah, my Father, upon every spiritual rodent, Gaiwada, oh, then I want the Jehovah, my Father, my God, be consumed right now and be thrown into the Torah, Katika Jina Yesu, the cause of every stagnation, Jehovah, the cause of spiritual cages, oh Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer, consume them with the fire of the Holy Ghost and the blood of Jesus, Jehovah, my Father, our souls and our spirit, Jehovah God, whether she he get into a spiritual. Jehovah, my Father, heavenly host, would you open up, open spiritual cages right now in the mighty name of Jesus, Katika Jina Yesu. Do not let us, more than Jehovah God, live in darkness, my Father. Do not leave us alone, oh Jehovah God Almighty, my Father. We are asking you, Jehovah God, to take authority right now. Take authority right now in dominion in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah. We bless your holy name and we worship you. We adore you, Jehovah. We adore you, mighty Savior. We adore you, mighty Redeemer. We know that your precious gave us any motura mwe. No matter what is going on with us, oh Jehovah. We commit our souls unto you. We commit our mind unto you. We commit our spirit unto you, Jehovah, my Father, my God, Gaiwe Sidaidi. We know that you're precious, O Gaiwe Sidaidi Motura Moyo. We know that you're faithful, Gaiwe Sidaidi Motura Moyo. Jehovah God, we seal our prayers in the blood of Jesus and the fire of the Holy Ghost. That every spirit of counterattack will not progress in the mighty name of Jesus. My Father, my God, take authority and dominion over this environment, Jehovah, my Father, my Redeemer. As we sleep, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, that we shall have good sleep, Katika Jina Yesu. Nothing shall fight us, nothing shall hinder us. Nothing shall fight us, O God. Mighty Savior, mighty Redeemer, we know that you're precious. We know that you're faithful no matter what is going on. We know that you're good, Almighty, my Father, my Redeemer. Have your way, Jehovah God, Almighty, my Father. Have your way, King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Have your way, mighty Savior, mighty Redeemer. Neda kwa baradia muda makimwega. Neda gotea, Jehovah. We thank you and we give you all the glory, Jehovah, my Father, my God. We shall see your power. We shall see your glory, Jehovah. We shall see your anointing, Jehovah God, Almighty. The banner over us is love, O Jehovah. The banner over us is victory, Jehovah. We commit our souls unto you, Jehovah. Thank you for the spirit of more than Jehovah God of revelation, Jehovah, my Father. Thank you, my Father, for blessing us, because Jehovah God, you shall plant us on more than Jehovah God by the rivers, oh God. My Father, my God, we shall be fruitful, and Jehovah God, my Father, we shall never wither, oh God Almighty. We thank you because we will prosper in all our ways. We thank you because those marriages are surviving in the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you because the alcoholic, Jehovah God, are coming, no more addictions in the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah. We thank you because those marriages are standing the test and times of trials. My Father, my God, there shall be no divorces, my Father, my God. We thank you because of sicknesses and diseases have been healed. We thank you because Tyler, Jehovah God, and Mama Jane, Jehovah God, will be able to heal, Jehovah God, Almighty, my Redeemer. We thank you for Joe's marriage is going to be for sure. Katika Jina Yesu, no divorces. Katika Jina Yesu. My Father, my God, we bless your holy name and we worship you. We thank you because you're calling us to holiness and righteousness, my Father. My God, and you shall travel in the realms of the spirit, Jehovah, my Father. My God, and remove every foreign, Jehovah God, every spiritual covering, Jehovah, my Father, my God, every demonic covering, Jehovah God, that is not of God. You're removing every veil, you're removing every spirit, you're removing every garment. You're soaking, Jehovah, my Father, my demagogue, that everywhere, Jehovah God, our picture is, we consume it to the fire of the Holy Ghost, Jehovah, my Father, my God. We bless your holy name and we worship you, Jehovah. My Father, my God, may our pictures, wherever they are, attract Gaiwesari Muturamo, the right people, Jehovah, my Father, the right helpers, O Gaiwesari Muturamo, Jehovah, my Father, the kingdom connectors, O God Almighty, men of power, men of valor, O Jehovah, God Almighty, my Redeemer. May we be a people of substance as well, Jehovah, my Father, that we shall be solutions unto the people of the living God. In the mighty name of Jesus, Jehovah, we bless you and we worship you, Jehovah. We adore you, Gaiwesari Muturamo. We take full authority and dominion over this night, Jehovah God, that we shall sleep like a baby. No, Jehovah God Almighty, nightmares. We cancel every nightmares. We cancel every dreams of the enemy. We cancel, Jehovah God Almighty, my Father, my God, anything, Jehovah God Almighty, my Redeemer, that will try to leash us at night. My Father, we destroy their power. We destroy their forces, my Father. We block their avenues, my Father. We block more than Jehovah God. Every area they are going to try to use, Jehovah God, to access us in their dreams. My Father, we block them right now. You will anoint us, my Father. You will cover us, my Father. You will protect us, my God. We thank you, mighty Savior. Thank you, mighty Redeemer. We worship your presence. We worship your might. We worship you, King of Kings and Lord of Lords. We adore you, Jehovah God. Hallelujah. Asante, Yesu. Asante, Yuda. We thank you, Father. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jehovah. Thank you, mighty Savior. Thank you, my Redeemer. Mungu mwaminifu. Asante, Yesu. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. It is in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen and amen and amen. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May he make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. And until I see you tomorrow, good night, 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 good night.